I first came to Tanglewood 29 years ago, and I know that because my son is 29 and he was 3 months old. And it was just a mind-blowing experience, and I've been back ever since, every year.
This is my first time in Tanglewood, and of course I'm very impressed and very excited about this. Firstly, it's an amazing atmosphere, amazing tradition, and a fantastic orchestra.
My first time to Tanglewood was when my daughter was just born. Tiji Tsava was here, and Tanglewood has such a rich history of music embracing the world. You know, it was just very fond memories.
My first time at Tanglewood was 1978, and aside from being nervous, I also forgot my black shoes. One of the bass players was nice enough to loan me his black shoes.
I was a creature of the outdoor venues. I always loved coming to this one. It's the most gemütlich and the most, the friendliest place.
Happy anniversary, Tanglewood!
Welcome to the 75th anniversary of Tanglewood. We are celebrating it tonight with three of our wonderful orchestras, the Boston Symphony Orchestra, the Boston Pops, and the Tanglewood Music Center Orchestra. I will be joined tonight by several of my friends who are longtime lovers, as I am, of Tanglewood, in the celebratory concert to mark this event. Please have a wonderful time. I hope you enjoy the concert as much as I know I will. Thank you.
Great to start off a concert like this, 75th anniversary concert, with two of the composers whose shadows loom the largest over Tanglewood, Aaron Copland and Leonard Bernstein. And of course, they're so associated with this place, and their repertoire is so associated with American music.
Darken up the skyway, there's an endless highway to be found, leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a land that I learned of once in a lullaby. Somewhere dreams that you dare to dream really can come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops way up above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Thank you, and welcome to Tanglewood. This next tune, my father used to drive me crazy, all of us crazy in the house, walking around singing this song. So now I get to pay him back. I don't know.
We've just been introduced. I do not know you well, but when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me think we might be similarly occupied. Shall we dance on a bright cloud of music? Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little cloud has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance? Shall we dance? Shall we dance? Shall we dance on a bright cloud of music? Shall we fly? Shall we dance? Shall we then say goodnight and mean goodbye? Or perchance, when the last little cloud has left the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On the clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance? 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 There's an old man called the Mississippi. That's the old man who I'd like to be. What does he care if the world's got troubles? What does he care if the landing tree? Old Man River, that old man river, he must know something, but he don't say nothing. He keeps on rolling, he just keeps rolling along. He don't plant taters, he don't plant cotton. Yes, and them as plants them, well, they're soon forgotten. He keeps on rolling, yes, he just keeps rolling along. Now you and me, we're all the same. Bodies all aching and racked with pain. Oh, tote that barge and lift that bale. You get a little drunk and you'll land in jail. And sick of trying, I'm tired of living, and I'm scared of dying. But old man river, he just keeps rolling along. Don't look up, don't look down. Don't you dare make the boss man frown. Bend your knees and bow your head. Pull on that rope, man, until you're dead. I get weary and sick of trying. I'm tired of living, but scared of dying. But old man river keeps on rolling. I said that old man river, it keeps on rolling. Old man river, it keeps on.
One of the great joys of working with younger people is that for many of them, they're doing certain types of things or music for the first time. And that discovery is a forever thing. And to be part of that is an inspiration for me.
In terms of tempo, when we're performing it, don't be shy about setting a tempo. So if I go, you know, your impulse is the driving force. It's that kind of give and take that creates the inner conversation.
Thank you.
was excited to see what the young generation is doing. They are rather careful in expressing their musical wishes and ideas, but it's an exciting collaboration, and a collaboration which I think for the young generation is a tremendous a form of, you know, grounds of knowledge. They have here the possibility to encounter some of the greatest conductors and composers in the world and to work with them. And that is, of course, you know, looking back into my past, something which is of an enormous importance in the life of a young artist. You always need the mentors to share their experience with you. And this is happening tonight with a student orchestra, Andres Nelsons, and I couldn't be happier.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mr. Lee!